When darkness falls, there's only one thing to do. Find out who's going to be the one to survive.
From October 16th to October 24th, take part in the new Burning Games mode, If You Dare. Grab a Tier 5 or higher tank from your garage and fight battles under supremacy rules on these select maps. Among them, there's a special map, Wasteland. 20 seconds after the battle begins, your hit points will start disappearing. This deadly process will only stop when you have 1 HP left. To survive, you'll have to plunder hit points from your enemies. Damage them to increase your survivability. By destroying opponents, not only will you restore your hit points, but you'll even earn victory points for your team. In Burning Games, you can also help your allies. How, you ask? Just shoot them and their hit points will be replenished. Helping out your teammates will reward you with more credits and experience. One more thing, don't forget to capture bases. It will boost the hit points of the whole team as well as slow down the rate of depletion. Once a base is lost, your team's HP will drain at the standard rate. And the most fantastic thing about Burning Games is that you'll have two lives. After you respawn, your tank will perform better than before with increased alpha damage, engine power, movement speed, and reload speed. And of course, there are rewards. Ribbons. You'll get them for healing allies, but the number earned will only be revealed in the battle results. Accumulative avatars. Some of them will be rewarded for a certain number of victories, others for healing allies. However, the results achieved in Burning Games will not be reflected in your personal stats. To get the best of the mode, you have to fulfill all four conditions. Cause damage, destroy enemies, restore allies' hit points, and capture bases. Burning Games. Only the strongest will survive.